Hello dear students, welcome back to mathematics class. Already you know we are discussing large numbers. In previous videos you learnt Indian system of numeration, okay? Here to write the numbers there are two systems are there, and that is Indian system of numeration and one more is international system of numeration. So already you know about Indian system of numeration. Here one more system will come, that is international system of numeration. So here I took one example and I write that number in Indian system also and in international system also. To know this, you have to know the place value chart. Here the place value chart already it is there on the board. Yes, here to write Indian system, know what here there are four periods will come, that is ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. Yes, how many periods will come? Ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. And here what are the place values will come? They are ones, tens, hundreds, here thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. So these are the place values that will come in Indian system of numeration. I hope you are getting my point. Already I taught this and you have solved most of the examples also. Why I am telling this? Because if you understood this, then only you are going to understand this international system of numeration. Okay, you have to know the difference also. Yes, here how many periods will come? Four periods will come, that is ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. And here how many place values will come? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Except three remaining all have, no, they have two place values. But in ones, how many place values will come? Three. They are ones, tens, hundred. Except this one, ones, remaining all have a two place values. I hope this is clear to you. Next, here I will come to this international system of numeration. This is completely new for you, so just observe. So here how many periods will come? Here three periods will come. Here how many are there? Four periods are there. But here how many are there? Three periods are, and they are ones, thousands and millions. See here, after ones, thousands, here lakh is there, but here what will come? Million. Okay, ones, thousands, million. Next, what are the place values? See here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000. See here, after 10,000 what will come here? Lakh. But here 100,000 is there. Next, million, 10 million, 100 million. And one more thing you have to observe here, all place values are divided here 3 3, here also 3, here also 3 and here also 3. But here 3 2 2 2. Here all periods are divided equally, means 3 3 place values will come. But in Indian system of numeration what will happen? Here after 3 2 2, means here except ones, remaining all periods contain 2 2 place values. I hope you are getting my point. While writing you will get a confusion, so clear your doubts now only. So this is what Indian system place value chart, and this is international system place value chart. Here how many periods will come? Four. But here three. Here except one, remaining all have a 2 2 place values. But here each period have a 1 1 place values. Okay, clear? Yes. Then I took here one example, that is here 1 3 8 9 5 3 6 2 5. So that number I will write in Indian system also and I will write in international system also. So let us write that numbers in this place value chart for you. 2 6 3 5 9 8 3 1. Then how to read this number? 13 crores, 13 crores, 89 lakh, 53,625. One more time I will repeat. 13,89,53,625. So the same number I wrote in Indian system place value chart, and I will write it as a. So how to insert the comma? Take 13,89,53,625. We are using these commas to separate the periods and which help us to read the numbers. So 3, 2, 2. Okay, here periods how they divided? 3, 2, 2, 2. So right here, how to write this? 13 lakh. Yes, 13 lakh. Sorry, not 13 lakh. It's crore. 13 crore 89 lakh. Yes, 89 lakh 53,000. Yes, this type I wrote the example in Indian system of numeration. So it's the same example you take in international system also. So right here 5, 2, 6, 3, 5, 9, next 8, 3, 1. So here then how to read this number? See here, 138 million. He is see here in million, three groups are there. You take, let us take this all together. 138 million. 153,625. So I will take that number 13,89,53,625. See here, I have inserted the commas 3, 2, 2. But here 3, 3, because here each period contains 3, 3 place values. Okay, then how to write this? 138 million. Yes, 953,000. Yes, this is the same example I wrote in Indian system also and international system also. See here, my practice time 6, page number 87. Insert comma and write these numbers in words using the international system of numeration. So you have to use this international system of numeration. Okay, so if you know the periods, then you can write the place values easily. So I will solve one example. See here, from your my practice time 6. So see here, I will take one example. I am from your my practice time 6. 5, 0, 1, 4, 8, 9, 3. Okay, so here what will come? See here, periods are there, that is ones and what, thousands, and here million will come, means ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, and here million. Okay, then how to read this number? See here, 5,014,893. So how to insert the comma? First you have to learn 5,0,1,4,8,9,3. After 3 digit, after 3 digit. There 3, 2, 2. But here 3, 3, 3. Because here each place value contain 3, 3. Each period contain 3, 3 place values. So here 3, 3. So how to read this? 5,014,893. 14,893. So take this 5 million. 5 million. MILLION. 5 million. 14,000. 14,000. 14,000. Next 893. Understood how to do this? Yes, here 4 examples are there. Among them, I have solved one. If you are getting here confusion, then you can use the place value chart that is there in your textbook. Use insert the numbers and insert the place value chart. Then you put the commas and write in international system of numeration. Next here, one more question is there. Write the numerals and also write the expanded form of the given number. So what is this here? Second question. Yes, and that is write the numerals, means you have to write its numbers and you have to write the expanded form also. Already you know about expanded form. Expanded form means it is the sum of all the place values of the given digit. So let us take one example, and that is second main. First question, 40 lakh. 40 lakh, 40 lakh, 5,000, 5,000, 40 lakh, 5,000, 307, 307, 307. Yes, see here, 40 lakh, 5,000. 40,05,307. So tell me, this number is there in Indian system or international system? Yes, it is there in Indian system, because here lakh they used it. So write here place value chart, write here parrots first, ones, yes, ones, and that is, next is thousands, next what will come here? Lakh. So I will stop up to here, because up to 40 lakh is there, no? So here ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So 40 lakh means right here 40,05,000. 40 lakh 5,000 means in 10,000 place there is a no digit. So right here 5,307. 307. So 40,05,307. So if see here 10,000 place is not there, in that case you have to put there 0. So how to write its expanded form? Right here 4 is there in 10 lakh place, means right here 4. After 4, how many digits are there? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here you have to give 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 0 lakhs means it is 0. 0 10,000s means it is 0. Next 5,000s. 5,000s. Next 300s. Next 0 tens. And here 7 ones. So this type you have to write its numeral and write in expanded form. I hope you understood this. So 4 questions are there. Among them, I have solved here one example. Remaining you do as a homework. See here, second question is there, 7,007,077. So you have to use here international system place value chart. So here this is for your understanding purpose. If you are writing directly, that is also correct. I hope you understood this, all the concepts, and solve my practice time 6, page number 87. I hope this class is clear to you. Thank you.